Mitchell. 79-inch wingspan. Counter rotating prop.
Extremely scale landing gear with brakes. Which way are we taking off? That way?
Yeah.
All right.
There's no wind.
Yeah. Coming out.
Don't fly good.
Unlike a lot of my other planes, it actually has plenty of steering response. All right, here goes. Trim is perfect. Unfortunately, that's full throttle.
Yeah.
Yep.
Not too bad. It'd be nice to have a little more. Well, first thing, that's a little bit different.
Yeah. Trouble is the way the props are designed, you'd have to totally replace the motor collet and all that good stuff. Uh-oh, that didn't sound good. Got the timer set for 5 minutes for this first flight.
I'd only go 3 and 4.
Yeah. Nice thing is, okay, I'm gonna
reading on the batteries.
Yeah, I'm gonna try the flaps, just landing flaps.
Landing flaps.
Gear coming down. So slow. Boy, she dogs with the gear down and full flaps. Nice and smooth. Is that front gear door closed? Finger back across so I can tell. Yeah, it is. Well, that puts me at 3 minutes. If he clears the runway, I'll come on in after the next circuit.
Okay, Nate, need to land the B-25.
I'll do one more circuit and line her up nice. That's half flaps with the gear down.
Might be a good setting. You got the brakes.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no worry slowing it down once it's on the ground, that's for sure. Yep.
Yeah. there at the end.
See how well she... Okay, braking does make it drag a little to the left, so I'm going to have to make some adjustments.
Maybe we just got a bit low pin.
Could be. It certainly worked. Not bad at all for a maiden flight, guys. Love the brakes. I'll be playing with them. Flaps down. Okay, flaps up.
You're real happy with it, huh?
Oh, I love this machine. It's beautiful.
All right.
Didn't need a bit of trim. I didn't touch the trims at all. She's beautifully trimmed, just the way she is.
Okay.
I got my landing wasn't all that nice because I came in hot, but. And then I hit the brakes too soon, to be honest with you. I was panicked I was going to hit the end of the runway.
Yeah, it worked. What more can you ask for in life?
Exactly. Hey,
now
quit rolling away.
Yeah,
that'd be nice if I could reverse the props, right? Reverse thrust.
Your wheels way too well.
Yeah, they're ball bearing wheels too, so they just spin real easy.